Seven more of these tic-tac triplers. You know the drill. Get a tic-tac-toe, matches the tripler, you get triple the prize. And we got one on our first ticket. I do like the concept of this game, but I think there could be something else that could be factored into maybe a different gameplay feature. I mean, this is fun. It's easy and it's simple to figure out. But I think there could be like a chance for a wild or something. I don't know. Nope. Ooh, bottom row. Do 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 do. Excuse me. Ooh, a diagonal. So, I'm going to scratch these in the order. Now, first off, the tripler. No triple, but I get to win a dollar. Tripler, looking for bottom row. Nope. So we're $3. We're up to $33 this month. Nope. So we're up to $34 for the entirety of March. Now, if I get $8 in next week's $13 spree, I could profit. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm Dave Frosney of the Light Comic Transcribe, and I'll see you next week.